كيفك يابا؟ حبيبتي
حبيبتي يا عهد، الله يقويك يا روحي، الله معك حبيبتي يا عهد.
كيفك؟ خليك قوية، خليك قوية، منتصرة انت.
What do you expect today from the court?
I suspect nothing because there is no justice under the military court.
The judge said that nobody, that we couldn't give a good explanation why the door should be open. But the fact is that the right to have closed doors is of the minor, not of the court. And if the minor and her parents want the court to be in open doors, then that's what's best for her. And the court, in this case, is not decide, shouldn't decide what is best for her. I think the decision of the court is because the court decided what is good for the court and not what is good for Eid. They understand that people outside of her military court are interested in Eid's case. They understand that her rights are being infringed and her trial is something that shouldn't be happening. So the way to keep it out of everybody's eyes is to close doors and not allow people inside the court for her hearings. בית המשפט החליט לסגור דלתיים לתיק. בית המשפט קבע שבמקרה הזה